5 minutes left, I kind of gave them a nice pepperoni pizza up the middle, and really came up big on the penalty shot, and that was the first one out there, and we'll give him a hug. But he played unbelievable. You know, he fought through and he battled really hard. No one forget his head tonight.
Did you say anything to him before the penalty shot? Or?
I didn't say anything to him before. I just kind of left that one up to him, and he pulled through, thankfully.
Thank you.